You can do it if you believe you can. My goal with this YouTube channel is to help you pass math. Since every student is wired differently, therefore each student may define the word pass differently. Mathematically, any math mark between 50% to 100% is a pass. Whatever pass means to you, you've come to the right channel. Comment, like, share, and subscribe to this channel if you want to keep up to date with our content. Thank you so much, and I hope this makes sense.